Hi everyone, welcome to Miss Lollipop DIY. In today's video, I'm going to use some fabric that I already have, cardboard and empty towel roll paper to make beautiful Christmas decorations in a budget. Stay with me to the end and enjoy these ideas!
Thank you.
If it's your first time, it's so great to have you here. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. To all my beautiful subscribers, thanks a lot for your love and support. I really appreciate you. Thanks for watching the video to the end. And remember, everything is made by hand and with the heart. Kisses and hugs. See you in the next one. Bye.